In this video, you are going to learn how to forward a message from Discord to Telegram. On the left, you can see the Discord. On the right, you can see messages arriving in Telegram. You can also forward image. You don't need to add any bots on the server. You don't need to be the owner or administrator of the server.
Now let's learn how to set up forwarding. Go to ForwardMsg.com. Click on Get Started. Then click the button to create a new automation. Give your automation a name, like Discord to Telegram. Select Discord as the source. Choose Telegram as the destination. Now click Create. On your automation settings page, we need to add your Discord account. Click Add Discord account. Give your account a name. Then paste your Discord client token. To get this token, you can check our video tutorial or the documentation page. I already have an account added, so I'll just select it. Then click Update Settings to save. Now we can press Start to launch the automation. While it starts, I'll show you which servers I want to forward messages from. Just a reminder, you don't need to be the server owner. You don't need to add a bot to the server. You also don't need to be an administrator. I'll forward messages from the BetSniper server, specifically the general and promo chat channels, and also from the Kawaii Labs server, general chat channel. I'm not the owner of any of these channels. The automation is now running. If you run into any issues, contact our support on Telegram. Let's scroll down the page and select the servers you want to forward from. You can choose as many servers as you want. Now, select the channels you want to forward. Again, you can add as many as you'd like. Next, we need to configure where the messages will be forwarded to. Under Forward To, click Add Forward To. Select a Telegram bot. Don't worry, this bot will only be added to the destination, not the source server. To add one, click Add Telegram Bot. We have a video tutorial and a documentation page to help you create a bot. I'll choose a bot I've already added. Now we need to select the Telegram chat where the messages should go. You can find this ID in our tutorial or documentation as well. I will forward the messages to this chatbot, delivery bot, and also to this channel, delivery channel. We'll forward also to this group, delivery group. And we also have a group with topics to set up later. I already have all destinations chats added, so I'll forward to all of them. You can use the same Telegram bot. Now let's save the changes. That's it. The forwarding is fully set up. Let's test it. I'll send a message in the general chat of the Kawaii server. Let's check if it was forwarded correctly to my destination. And there it is. We've got the author's name and the message content. It also arrived in the delivery channel and delivery bot chat. Let's customize the forwarded message by removing the author. You can adjust the forwarded content however you like. I'll keep only the original message and save the changes. Let's test it again. Perfect. Only the original content was forwarded. You can also customize the forwarded message by including the server name, channel name, author, and even adding a header or footer, like an affiliate link. Let's save and try again. Here it is. We've got the server name, channel name, and message content. Now let's try forwarding an image. I'll copy this cat image and send it on the promo chat channel. Perfect. The image was forwarded correctly to all's chats. If you want to organize messages by server and route each one to different topics, you can do that too. Let's set it up. First, remove the current global forward to setting, then save the changes. Now, from the server list, click Edit on the BetSniper server, find the forward to field in the server settings. Select the bot and destination channel. Save your changes. Next, do the same for the Kawaii server. Go to Settings, find Forward To, select the bot and channel, and save. Perfect. Everything is now set up, and you don't need to restart the automation. Let's test it again. Let's check if the messages went to the correct topic. Awesome. Everything worked perfectly. That's it. Super simple. If you need help, reach out to us on Telegram support. You can also use ForwardMsg to forward to other platforms too. Thanks for watching. Leave a like and see you next time.